Backstage here at Thursday Night SmackDown with Dolph Ziggler and Zack Ryder. Gentlemen, before we discuss what happened tonight, I want to look forward a little bit to this coming Tuesday, the WWE Draft on SmackDown Live, part of the brand extension. You two are very close friends. How are the two of you approaching this draft?
Take it as it comes, man. If we got to split up, I got to ride by myself to the shows, that's fine by me. It's all about getting opportunities. It's all about superstars getting their chances. Broski here has been earning one for a very long time, so I hope he gets his no matter where he goes.
Yeah, Raw, SmackDown, like you said, it doesn't really matter. As long as we get that opportunity, we'll make the most of it. I mean, that's what we've been doing all along.
Now, tonight here on SmackDown, Dolph, you get the win against Rusev. And meanwhile, Zack, 1 week from Sunday, WWE Battleground on the WWE Network. You face Rusev for the United States Championship.
Yeah, this year has been nuts. 2016, I started the Royal Rumble. I wasn't even in it. Wasn't even one of the 30 guys in the Rumble. Then WrestleMania, the biggest WrestleMania of all time. I shocked the world and become the Intercontinental Champion. Now, Battleground, me and Rusev, United States Championship. If I win this, I might be a two-time champ. Who'd I beat the first time?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but he beat me. Kid's got a big shot at Battleground, and that's what it's all about, him and Rusev, and him working hard and actually earning his shot, and he did. You think he's gonna be champ? Woo, woo, woo. I know it.